know, baby, what we have is good. How come you don't call me anymore?
Do you want chat to be bigger?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll make the chat bigger. Hello, people.
Hi.
Hello. It only took us 10 years to get this stream set up. No? That's like a world record for me. When I did my
shortest setup.
When I did my subathon, it took me 8 hours to get set up for that.
Wait,
that's why I started at like 8. Remember?
Well, what? Why?
Because I was trying to like set up this third camera, like so. You know how we have these two, and I was trying to set up this one
for building the thing.
For building the thing, yeah. And then it broke
and
my computer,
hours.
And then I had to switch out the computers. It was
wait,
terrible.
Really?
Yeah.
It blew up.
Yeah, so I had to like swap out all like my capture cards into a different computer, and so by the time I did all that, it was 8 at night. Where's
what the frick?
Mm-hmm. I know, right?
Wait. What the floop?
Oh no, Sarah and HD. Oh no.
I know. HD and not in whatever.
Sarah and HD.
Not
no,
in
I
the
was
square.
Just saying that their skin both looks so nice.
It's okay. What do you mean I'm still alive? That subathon was like days ago. Hold on. I'm looking for...
Thank you, SJC Club.
Hi, guys. Hi, MoistCon.
Why'd you gotta
what's up,
problem?
So much green hair in the chat.
I like the blue highlight TJ's getting.
Oh, yeah.
My blue corner. Should I move it closer?
Sure.
It's heavy. What the...
Hi, Caroline.
Hey, what's up, Caroline?
What the fuck? In a good way.
No cussing
yeah,
here.
Yeah, that's me.
Yeah.
It's a bad word.
Right.
This is a family-friendly
wholesome.
Stream. How dare you use, you know. Okay, there you go. Here, you can read this now, right?
Wait, I need to Discord
yeah.
that.
Okay, go Discord.
I need to diss the chord.
Legendary chess.
What's up, Rob?
Yo.
It's
oh,
the
shit.
Minesweeper girl? What does that mean?
Wait, what's wrong with your
yo,
printer?
Thinks, oh, no, I turned it off because it was printing too much. So when I refilled the paper, it just printed nonstop.
Yeah, subathon?
Yeah.
It was probably just
no,
like
no, because it ran out of paper, and then it was like super backed up.
Why don't you just print paper with your 3D printer?
I don't think it works like that, TJ. Can you tell me when I'm on something called I can't read it.
What do you want it to say?
It should look something like device services or something.
Hot girls, that folder?
No. Where is devices? Okay, that's one. The other one's called Albibot. Where's Albibot?
Albibot, it's the highlighter.
I don't know if you can hear
this one?
Yeah.
Oh, I was just there. Where's device services?
Can you
device
can
services.
Devices?
Here.
Press.
Okay, now it's working. Okay. Stress.
Power.
Okay, arms on. Nice.
Arm? I haven't played with the arm. I've just seen.
You've never seen the arm?
I've seen it a little bit.
Lo-fi.
Sarah Lo-Fi.
The arm's kind of scary.
Yeah.
Because I feel like it could just destroy you if it wanted to.
I don't let it go that strong.
You know? Oh, just because, like...
Because...
It's
what?
Sentient?
Like, if it just grabs your hand on accident, it could just crush it.
It's not... The
you
grip
know?
Strength, the grip strength is not as strong as a human.
Yeah, it's
wait,
stronger than a human.
It didn't work! Oh! It did work.
Oh.
Not so slow, thanks for the fire.
Oh, it's
oh.
gonna catch it?
Oh, no. Wait, it doesn't even oh. show! Because it's too far away.
What didn't work?
Oh, the camera from the camera. Is it gonna try to catch it?
No, it's too far away. Chat can't see it.
Oh, it catches the paper?
No, it doesn't catch. Okay, hold on. I gotta move this, like, closer. Yeah, see, it has to be, like... Okay, hold on. Why is it like this? Wait, did not do anything.
Wait, we should do the taser.
What?
I mean, I'm curious.
If you guys want to try it, I can set it up. Wait, why is Armbot stuck like again? This? Okay, hold on. This bump. There you go. Oh my god! Okay, we're fine. I think it's reset
oh
now.
Oh my gosh.
The Albert's reactions are like...
Wait,
scare me more than whatever actually happens.
Oh, something's wrong with... It's not...
It's going
to use extremes. Pog, you!
Okay, well, we're just chatting for now because,
yeah.
You know, we just all met for the first time.
Yeah, we're just hanging out with
each other. Well, I mean, me and TJ, we go way back, but it's our first time meeting Sarah. New to the
Sarah!
Crew. I gotta say it like that.
Yes.
Wait.
How?
I need to post my Discord.
Okay, you go post on the Discord. All right, Sarah, how was the drive here?
It was very... It was not bad at all. There's only traffic a little bit. So, yeah.
It still took like an hour and a half.
Yeah, that's true. But that's nothing compared to the 10-hour plane ride here.
Oh,
so,
that's true. But you can sleep on the plane.
Yeah,
you can't sleep when you
that's
drive.
That's true. I really like driving, though.
Oh, okay.
By myself.
Good.
Oh.
I used to not, but now I kind of do, because I can just listen to my podcast.
It depends on your car. If you have a nice car, then yeah.
Hmm? Yeah, well, my car's not that nice. Maybe one day I can get a Tesla and it drives itself. That'd be the dream.
Dude, right? You can just sleep. Or play games in the car.
Yeah, play, you know... I don't even know what people play in a car. Stream from a car.
Just get Elon Musk on here.
Mm-hmm.
On your stream, dude.
Boosted LT, why did you race someone an hour ago? Listen to your own podcast? No, I don't have a podcast. Yeah. Does she know who Joe is? I don't know.
Joe?
Yeah.
Joe the singer?
No.
I don't know Joe.
Joe Mama.
Wait, was that seriously why he asked that?
Weird champ.
Oh my god.
Show the Kek W.
Oh.
I hear Kek W.
Oh my god.
Like when you see it, then you can hear it.
Oh yeah.
You know? It's like a or something like that. You know, like
Logarithmic, thanks for the Twitch Prime sub.
Laugh.
It fell the wrong way though. I'm sorry. They're so HD now. Well, if I sit further in front, then she's more blurry.
Hey, what's up, Mark?
Trap Lord, thanks for gifting it. So, oh my god, it's
for
like
TJ
falling. They're like
months.
Falling from the wrong direction. Like they're going this way.
Is it because of the fan?
Maybe. You should have like a slide where it like slides down.
No, I'm actually making a 3D printing one.
A slide?
Let's see if this one works. It's been falling the wrong way this entire time. Like I can feel like there's like wind pushing it this way.
Yeah,
I mean,
this...
we have the Dyson, but it's so light. Like it's like barely on.
Thank you.
Oh my god.
Do you usually not have a fan on at all?
I do, but normally this is a new type of paper because I ran out of the old one.
Ah.
I think it's lighter than the old ones. It's like thinner as well. So I think because of that.
You need a certain thickness of paper.
It's too thin. Chocobee, thanks for the reset for 19 months. That's a long time. Wait, the wave didn't work. I feel like I need to restart this. Here, I'm gonna unplug and replug.
You should try to get our drummer for these music streams.
Yeah, I mean, that'd be
Whoa.
Sick, but it's
Where
also...
Where would he fit?
Be...
Where would we fit them?
You can program BB-8 to play drums.
That'd be cool. Imagine, like, these are just robot drummers in the back. Or no, the drummer would just press the buttons, and it would make the robots drum. You know, like they would sit in a different
room. Oh, true. Can I, can we take this down now?
Oh, whoops. Sorry. Wait, let me see. Does this work?
Oh.
Oh. Okay, it's
wow.
Working now.
That's scary to me.
It is scary.
Right?
Yeah.
Have you showed them the Rubik's tricks? No. So it took us like 3 hours to get set up today. I was like, oh my, my room is not really designed for this many people, so I had to like reconfigure everything just to like get everyone, to get it to look somewhat okay. Like I still don't think it looks as good as my normal setup, but got more people. Can TJ play Malacca? TJ can play anything.
No.
Oh. What can't you play?
Horns.
Oh,
I can't play the horn. See, it's okay. Just papers are just flying away to the wrong side. These papers.
Does TJ have the same keyboard as Lily? This is Lily's keyboard. It's not mine.
No, that one's mine.
Oh, this is yours.
She has her own. Ken Gonagi,
you guys both have stages.
Keep up the good work. Thank you. You know, I had mine, then she yoinked mine.
Oh yeah.
And then I did a don't know go for that one. That's how I got it.
Oh, true. Okay, TJ can play mayonnaise. What would mayonnaise sound like?
I don't know.
Musically. Like, what are the notes? Or is it a rhythm? Like a percussion instrument?
I don't know. I just feel like it's like a squirting sound. Or like a spreading on...
But is that percussion, or can you control notes?
I don't know. I don't know if it would be a pitch thing.
Hi.
Dude, this literally, all of this is falling to the...
Oh, it's like a washboard.
Yeah.
Process. That makes sense. So it's a percussion instrument.
Yeah, what's up, Gedge?
Hi, Albi TJ. What's up, Marcus? How's it going, bro?
Wow, so professional.
Professional streamers, by the way.
Professional.
Where do I put these?
Yo, I'm seeing a lot of brownies in the chat.
TJ Brownies.
Is that your name?
Is that what they call
them?
Yeah. Oh.
I still don't have a name for my people.
I thought you were the,
Oh, he fell off. Somehow.
No, you were the Muji gang.
No, not anymore.
Come on, dude.
Yo, somehow, thanks for this up. Thanks for the reset for a few months.
Dude, Pekka tried so hard to get Muji gang.
I know. It almost worked.
No, it worked.
No.
Like, see? Chat knows.
Yo, what's up, Professor Milk? It's like people think it's either Mugi from K-On!, which is like an anime, and we're not weebs here, you know? And then the other one is they just pronounce it
wrong.
Speak for yourself. Yeah, because phonetically, it shouldn't be pronounced Mugi. It should be like Mugi or Muggy.
I mean, it's however you want, right?
Yeah, but then people are dumb. Or, not that it's dumb, it's like they speak the English language, and thus, you know, it's phonetically ambiguous. Like, when is the G a soft G when you're saying that? Like, you don't call a mug a mug.
Like magic.
A
yeah.
You don't say magic.
Magic mug.
That's true, but that's only because you have the end part of the word. Magician. Mugician. Muji. Muji.
What do you think, Sarah?
You have some Charity Quill.
Yes.
Albertones.
I agree.
Yes.
Albertones?
Yeah, I've been practicing for years to do overtones.
Are you? Do you have it down? Oh, yeah, I mean.
Okay.
Oh, gosh.
Okay.
Can I hear it?
I hear it.
In the stream?
They probably hear it better than we do.
Guys, I'll tell you what you should be listening for. Alright, go ahead. Do it again. Hear those notes?
It goes still.
I like this Albi question mark.
Oh, you don't hear the notes? Let me do it louder.
Now you have to get that other one, the Tuvin one. The lower one.
Wow. I don't know how they do it, like how they get this.
Yeah, sound. It sounds like you'd destroy your throat.
What do you mean? Sarah's been practicing her overtones too.
Yeah, I can't do it at all though.
Let's hear it.
Okay.
Okay. Wait.
Sarah?
Is there a certain note you should do?
No, it's whatever's comfortable for your range.
Wait. Can you do it?
No.
Okay. Wait, I feel the pressure. I can't even do it.
Yeah. Okay. Easy.
Wow.
Okay. Wait. I'm scared.
Scared of what?
I don't know! I don't know.
You got it. It's easy.
How about we do it together?
Okay. Ready?
Okay.
What note? Ooh.
Wait, I can't wait.
I can kind of hear it.
I don't hear it. It's in the shape of your mouth. Do you see? You're like creating like...
Is it working?
I heard a little bit.
I can't hear it.
Yo, what's up, Coco?
Coco.
You are not physically Coco? Here. Come here now. Yo, Kitamoto, thanks for the Twitch Prime sub.
Hi.
Hi.
Give me Sarah back.
Oh yeah, just take her.
She's ours now. Yoink. Yoink.
Oh my gosh.
Dang, this is getting very uncomfortable, Coco. This is like possession.
Sing song. So, how do you guys know each other? That's what I wanted to know.
Okay, the first time we met was our friend AJ. He was doing a concert. He was doing a charity concert, and they were looking for openers.
Oh, AJ Raphael.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
How do you also is from Riverside.
Oh
yeah, Riverside.
Him. Oh. Yes. Me too, Corona person.
Yeah. He was looking for an opener for his show, which was like really close to the college that I went to. Uh-huh. So my friend and I, we sent a video in to audition essentially. And then he ended up picking us, but apparently TJ wanted another
band.
I knew
you were gonna say this.
I don't even
remember this.
Wait, what?
You can't use this against me.
I don't use it against you. I'm not salty at all. I just think it's funny. But yeah, there was like two different groups they were deciding between. And TJ, like, according to AJ, I don't know, I wasn't there, I didn't hear it.
Yeah.
But AJ said TJ liked the other group better because they did like, they were like a band, right? And they had their own original music. And we were doing like this, like, what we call the evolution of music, which, you know, we now have a YouTube video of.
Oh, true.
Mm-hmm. And, but then we got in anyways, and then I met him there, and he was playing guitar. And did you sing? I don't know if you did. You sing? I don't think you sang your own stuff. I think you're playing with.
I don't know. There were so many.
There was like
shows.
A lot. There was like with Tori.
There was like three of those shows. So I'm not sure.
It was the last one. It was the very last one.
I was in the chorus. I was in the choir.
I know you played guitar for. It was like Matai.
Oh yeah.
Yeah yeah.
Matai. Aww.
I don't know.
Your name is Matai.
Yeah.
Matai. She was on the Voice.
And then...
Oh, so this was at the church.
At the church, yes.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. And then we didn't talk for like another year. And then AJ hit me up saying like, hey, we're looking for a violinist for like this cabaret Disney show.
Cabaret?
Yeah. Oh, look at the Christians in the chat. Christian Link.
TJ Parker. Oh, thanks.
Yeah. No, Christian's in the chat.
Christian?
Preko.
Oh, what's up, boy? How's it going, Christian? Good to see you, bro.
Yeah. But anyways, that's funny that we mentioned Christian because, so like a year later, so after like AJ asked me to do the show, like, I mean, he like invited me to his house and I met TJ and like all like the Riverside people because that's where he lived. And then we started going to LCS like every weekend to just watch, you know, League of Legends shows. And then, well, League of Legends matches. And then the Curse of the Sad Mummy came out, which Preko was the composer and singer of that song. And then we were like, hey, that's a sick song, let's do a cover of it. And then we did the cover, and then Christian shared it, and then somehow we got in contact with Christian, and then that like kind of opened the gates towards like all the leaks that we've done, and I guess streaming kind of indirectly as well. Because that's how, through the leak stuff is how I met Lily, which is how I met offline and thus everyone else. So that's kind of the chain of how we're here.
I want to hear Christian sing this.
Do you think he'd be down?
Probably not. I mean, like, he said never.
Yeah, so...
No, you don't have to sing the high part, Christian. Just sing the, yeah! The verses.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I mean, yeah.
The stories that they tell of Christian recording, that are so funny. Apparently, he came...
After hours.
Yeah, after hours when no one else was at the Riot Studios, and he like hid in his studio and just screamed his face off to do the
the end of the song. If you guys haven't seen it, you should definitely check it out.
And destroyed his voice.
Yeah.
Right. So no one thought someone's getting stabbed. Makes sense. No, I've done stuff like that too. Recording stuff at home.
Where you don't want people to listen to you while you're.
Heck yeah! You know, like singing something super high, that to sing so many times.
Do you have that problem?
No. No one can hear me.
She just sings it perfect first time.
It's fine.
Can't. No one can complain about noise if you don't sing loudly.
Yeah, people always ask me that in chat when I'm singing at like 3 a.m.
Yeah.
Like, I'm pretty sure I'm not even audible. People next door.
No, dude, because I live in an apartment, and so like... Mm. I just started doing Twitch Sings, which I'm like obsessed with. But all the songs, like you can't change the key, and they're all like these like Chad wants me to do like these super high girl songs that are in like I'm just screaming the whole time at like 1 a.m.
That's like the fun part of it, right?
Yeah.
It's just like trying to, you know, crash and burn on song. Also the fun part to Twitch Sings is like getting like duetting with other people who are like also trolling. Sometimes you just have like conversations with someone who's like made up a conversation. I just don't like my voice, so I don't do those things. But
I know I was trying to get Lily to see my duets. I did like all the duets with her. The Belle one, I did Belle with her for Beauty and the Beast. It's really funny.
Hey, people want to hear a song. Okay, I don't know. We haven't played anything together. We've only tested sound. That's it. That's all we got.
We've only tested sound. We've only tested sound. We don't know any songs. Sing the ABCs, Keck W.
Didn't we do that earlier?
We did.
Oh yeah, we did.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G,
H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P,
Q, R, S, T, U, V,
W, Y and Z. My ABCs. Next time, won't you sing with
Sarah, your turn.
EFG.
No, sing the second verse.
You should try singing it backwards.
I can do it.
Do it, do it, do it.
Oh, and after this.
ZY.
What is this?
Holy
is
this
the raid? Megan, thanks for the raid. They just finished the 120-hour
Your turn.
Back-to-back-to-back.
Oh, yeah.
Congratulations.
Give a hand to Lamps, guys. The Lamps house.
They did it. They all made it. Intro.
Crazy.
They all made it. They survived.
I know. That's insane.
They're saying your turn. Dude, I already did my 24. I did 35, technically. I did 25 hours. All right, guys.
Your turn.
No, it's chat. It's your turn.
Tagged for 24 hours. Imagine if that was a thing.
Like, anytime you get raided by someone who finished 24 hours, you had to, like, do it. Oh, that'd
Oh my gosh.
Yikers. Again.
That'd be cool.
Lance has tagged for 24 hours. You're asking the... Okay, I've already done it, so technically one of these guys have to do it.
Yeah, Sarah's gonna do it.
Yeah, Sarah's gonna do it.
What's the longest you've done?
Not long, like 6 hours.
Oh, I see. What about you? Longest ever.
What was that one? 28. That was it.
Oh, 28.
8 hours, yeah.
Oh, I see.
Prior to that, it was 17, which is not that bad.
See, my longest is 12. Accidentally.
You could probably do 24.
Yeah, I think I can do it. I believe.
Yeah. The easiest way is, like, to get people to help you out. Like, if you're just streaming 24 hours by yourself, I don't know what you would do. Like, I would just
That's
so
true.
Unless you're, like, super obsessed with the game.
Yeah, like, you're playing WoW or Path of Exile, something like that. But, like, you need to give yourself a goal to do in those 24 hours, otherwise you just lose your mind.
Minesweeper.
Oh my gosh.
See you later, Mind Gamer. Thanks for tuning
what,
in.
What? It was, like, a million... piece.
Oh,
Minesweeper.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Like a
huge,
yeah,
and everything. You have to scroll off the screen to, like, continue.
You have to
so much
it.
Anxiety,
though. Extenji, thanks to me.
Right?
Like
you missed
months.
One.
I know.
Start over. That's pretty dope, actually. Someone could probably program that pretty easy, too.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I agree.
Biggest Minesweeper ever.
Yeah. See you later, G-Solus. Edison made 8 hours of marbles. Oh, yeah. Why? How could you play 8 hours
just
of marbles? I'd be so
marbles.
Bored.
Oh,
like, I guess
the thing is, you know, for him, it's high stakes always.
Oh, it's just like,
so,
oh,
like,
oh,
so
yeah.
Afterwards, he probably had to do so much crap.
Oh, no, I think he did marbles, but, like, if, like, he won or something, like, they would take time off of the total amount. So they played marbles to, like, add or subtract time.
Oh, yeah, that sounds fun, actually.
Yeah.
True.
You know what Fed and I are trying to do at the after TwitchCon?
What?
We're trying to break the world record for the world's longest hug.
Oh, gosh.
That's so troll.
Oh, do you know how long that is?
I don't, how long?
It's 36 hours.
Oh.
Do you have to be standing?
You're standing.
Do you have to, so you can't fall asleep?
No.
You can't go to sleep. But you're allowed to take bathroom breaks. You know, obviously they don't expect you to stand there for 36 hours and not use the restroom.
Well, I mean, you can still use the restroom. You just gotta hug to the bathroom.
Can you drink water?
Yeah. Why wouldn't you be able to drink water?
I don't know.
Because
then you could
not...
like, you could just drink a bunch of water and
get
into the
just
bathroom.
Diaper.
Hack the system.
Oh, that's really gross.
Dude, you guys should do it with diapers. That'd be even better.
Yeah, we have to sit in a room and smell each other's urine for it. That sounds like a terrible idea. Yeah, we won't. Yeah, we won't. We will not. What was I going to say?
That's content, though. You and Fed wearing diapers hugging for 33 hours?
I don't know about that, man. That seems kind of bonkers, TOS. What was I going to say? That was the toast idea? I don't think so. I thought people saw that.
Like,
I was looking up. I was researching ideas. Oh, wearing nothing but diapers. Oh, introduce Sarah. I thought everyone knows Sarah already. Okay, well, yeah, I'll introduce everybody. All right, hello, viewers. Press one if you don't know who these people are.
One.
Oh my god. Okay,
that was the biggest, fastest one bomb I've ever seen.
Okay,
holy crap.
Okay, well, I guess introductions are...
scared me.
...are required. Alright, so this is Sarah. You may have seen her on YouTube and on... what's the show?
Superstar K?
Superstar K.
Oh, what is this?
Oh, it's like an audition program.
Okay.
like a survival audition program. And yeah, it was very torturous.
Torturous.
Yeah, it was, but it was fun. It was fun.
What did you have to do?
Just sing and stuff.
That's it?
Yeah. Like, just you know, like The Voice or American Idol.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah, but.
But why is it torturous?
It was not my thing. I'm not a very competitive person.
Oh.
And I don't, I'm not like, whoa, you know, I'm not like singing. Like,
you have your
yeah, yeah,
your
I'm,
vibe.
I'm just like, I'm just whoa. Me and I can't like not.
I feel you.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I'm not very flexible and.
You have your. Is that Lily?
I hear a wild Lily approaching.
Yeah, you have your vibe.
Yeah.
Oh.
Your lane. Kind of like Jack Johnson or something.
Oh, yeah.
It's
yeah.
like you sing in like one.
Oh, you can't imagine Jack Johnson singing.
Yeah, I didn't like being
crazy.
Compared to people and stuff like that. Yeah.
Oh.
I feel you.
But it was a good experience.
Yeah,
not so stealth.
Music is not a competition.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah, for sure.
But competition makes for good
content.
Yeah.
I don't know. It's like, it's tough, man.
True.
Yeah, and then this is TJ Brown Music.
Yeah.
Which is, you know, you guys seen him before.
Have they?
Have they?
Maybe not. It's been a while.
Yeah, give your biography.
Oh no. I don't have a biography.
Well, TJ's a super talented singer, guitarist, pianist, songwriter that also streams on Twitch at TJ Brown Music on literally everything. So we've been friends for a long time, and we've played in a lot of shows together, and we've done a lot of league things together as well.
Yeah.
So yeah. All right, let's play a song. Let's do something.
Let's play a song.
I'm just a kid who's four. Each day I grow some more. I like exploring out. Many things to do. Each day is something new. I'll share them with you. I'll go. My world is turning, changing each day. With mommy and daddy, I'm finding my way. Growing up is not so tough. Except when I've had enough. But there's lots of fun stuff. I'm
So, wait to fill you in on this. So, I wear hats a lot.
Mm-hmm.
And when I first kind of started streaming everything, no one had seen me without a hat, like on stream, because I wear hats all the time. So people
uh-huh.
started to speculate that I was bald. And
oh
it kind of got out of hand to where, like, they had all these names for me, like Mr. Clean and Caillou. And Charlie Brown,
TJ
and all this
Bald
stuff.
Music.
And so I had, a follower goal for when I got 10,000 followers that I was going to do a hair reveal stream. And
did you shave your head? For the-
no. Someone probably has the clip. Should we just watch
head.
It? I'm sure someone will pull it up here in a second. But it was.
Why you did that? I need to make sure I got.
It's so funny.
Someone needs to send it to me.
Oh, no permissions.
Oh, there it is. Tooler's got it.
So this is, okay, so first I... Wait, pause it. Don't let it play yet.
Oh, yeah.
So I put on a wig,
mm-hmm.
right? And I did a stream. I just like tried to act like it was my hair, right? Like a big wig, like a Justin Bieber hair wig. And I tried to play it off like it was my hair or whatever, right?
Uh-huh.
And so eventually chat was berating me, so I let it go, and this is what happened.
Oh my gosh.
Okay,
is there
okay,
sound?
Fine.
Yeah.
It sounds really low.
All right, guys. Fine. Okay. I'm
all. Oh my God.
so good.
Oh my gosh, it looks so real.
You kind of look like Saitama too.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, it was fun. And then, so it was, I had a makeup artist come and put a bald cap on. And then later on, my girlfriend, she cut the bald cap off my head.
Oh my god, so you didn't just wear a bald cap, you had to like look like it was...
Yeah, yeah.
That's dedication.
But it was so much fun. Now, that stream was a good time.
Wow.
But yeah, so that's why the Caillou thing. Do you ever, you familiar with Caillou?
Yeah. I do.
But no, it was fun. Oh, Saitama, the voice video? Oh, do that.
Oh my
so
gosh.
There's this, like, this happens so randomly, right? So I, someone took my Legends Never Die cover, my video on YouTube, and, like, took the audio, and there's this channel that takes anime characters and, like,
does, like
and dubs? Makes it like they're on The Voice. And, like, has them audition for The Voice. And they picked Saitama and had him singing Legends Never Die. It was so random.
What the? Interesting.
It was so random. What song you want to do?
Let me look up the lyrics. Do you know Save Me From...
Save Me From Myself.
Yeah.
Wake me up.
Oh, no. Not that one. A different Save Me From Myself. It's like, oh my gosh, it's really easy.
How can you see it through my eyes like open doors?
Wow, keep going. Sorry.
I don't know the song.
Sorry. I'll
save me?
Hold on. Just one second.
Save me from myself.
It's very... You can follow along easily.
I'll follow you.
Yeah.
Do you want piano or do you want Rhodes?
Maybe Rhodes?
Okay.
Wait, let me think about the chords.
Rhodes, Punky?
Country Rhodes.
Country Rhodes.
Sorry. No. Na na. Sorry.
No, it's okay.
Sorry.
Why are you saying sorry?
Or da 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 da. No. Okay. Wait, sorry.
Hey.
Then later it goes, wait. Okay, got it.
It's fine, this is not your
stream. So you're saying I can't cuss?
No, you
can. Oh. It's not so easy love in me. It gets so complicated, all the things you gotta be. Wait, no. Oh, everything's changing. Oh my god, I don't know the lyrics. Na na na. Can you just keep playing it? Na 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 na. Patience. Everything I put you through. Oh my god. It's fine. Wait, actually, sorry, I can use a capo. Sorry. Everything is fine. Yes, everything. Okay. Wait, I don't know how to do this.
Capo. Yeah, just squeeze it.
Oh, okay.
It says.
Okay. Wait. Sorry. Can you play something while I make my phone phone
DJ,
not close?
Take it away.
Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. It's no moon when she's away. Sunshine when she's gone, she's always gone too long. Anytime she goes away, wonder this time where she's gone. It's the darkness every day. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. This house just ain't no home. Anytime she goes away, Lily raided us, yeah. Wonder what she did today. Lily raided. Ay, 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 ay. Oh, yeah.
Are you ready? Almost?
Thanks for the raid, Lily.
Thanks for the
dinner.
Raid, Lily. What'd you say?
She's getting dinner.
Oh, dinner. Poggy, you sounds good.
Wanna come play a song before you go?
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Lily, come improvise a song with us.
Baby, can't you see I'm falling?
Okay, you figure out your thing?
No.
What is happening?
Sorry. I know what to do. I know what to do now.
Why are you playing that? I'll play a random thing.
Okay.
What? What's the problem?
I'm trying to get my phone not to lock. You know what to do.
Do you want to use my phone? Do you just need lyrics?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Sorry.
What song?
Oh, it's like Save Me From Myself.
Save Me From Myself. Like Christina Aguilera?
Yeah.
Alright. Let me turn it off.
Sorry. Not so easy loving me. It gets so complicated, all the things you gotta be. Everything's changing. You're the truth. I'm amazed by love. all your patience, everything I put you through. When I'm about to fall, somehow you're always waiting with your open arms to catch me. You're gonna save me from myself. Solo somebody.
Is that it?
Okay, I don't know. Yeah.
What?
Yay!
Yay! I don't know.
But I don't know.
I don't know.
I feel like the two catchphrases is sorry and I don't know.
Yeah.
I don't know. Wait, Chad. How's the balance, by the way? Because can you hear everyone well? We spent an hour testing, so it should be good. All right. Right now, the band name is called SAT, Sarah, Albert, TJ. Guitar might be.
Yeah, the guitar sounds quiet.
Okay. Here, I can make the guitar a little bit louder.
I heard you sing a good song. I heard he had a style, but then I came to see him in the eyes of a while. And there he was, this young boy, stranger to my eyes, drumming my pain with his fingers, saying my life with his words, killing me softly with his song, killing me softly with his song, telling my whole life with his words, killing me softly with his song.
Take a verse.
I felt so far.
I don't know the song.
Fever.
Embarrassed by the crowd.
By the crowd.
I heard you sent my letter or something like that.
I heard you sent my
letter. Na 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 na.
I prayed that he would finish.
Oh, you're telling me.
Yeah. But he just kept right on.
I thought you're talking to Albie. Like,
no. I'm
like, stop playing.
But he just kept right on.
But he just
kept
on. Keep going!
Oh, I thought we were doing one word.
No!
I thought we were playing a game. Oh my god.
Strumming.
Sorry, okay. I'm sorry.
Strumming.
I can't.
You can't.
I'm sorry.
You can't what?
Can you do this?
With this finger. With this word, killing me softly with this song, killing me softly with his song, tearing my whole life with his words. killing me softly. With this song.
Abby!
That I kind of know, but kind of don't know.
Yeah.
It's like, I know that. Okay, Sarah, pick a song that you know.
Okay.
Okay. Like, what are some Sarah classics?
What am I doing? Where's the capo?
Capo?
Oh, wait, oh, sorry, sorry. I was like, where could it have possibly gone?
She knows best part. We'll do best part.
Okay, I know best part, but I sing it kind of...
Okay.
Okay, I like... Wait, what do I do? Do I do this? Maybe this?
C?
B flat? Oh. No, B, sorry. Is that too... I guess you would sing the same octave as me, huh?
Yeah, I'll just sing it.
Oh, he sings Daniel's part?
You don't know, babe, when you hold me. Kiss me softly, it's the sweetest thing. And it don't change if I had it my way. You would know that you are. You're the coffee that I need in the morning. You're my sunshine in the rain when it's pouring. I just wanna see, I just wanna see how beautiful you are. You know that I see it. I know you're a star.
Hey.
Go follow, no matter how far. Life is a movie, you're the best part.
If life is a live stream, Twitch chat's the best. love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you? If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you? Love me, won't you? Go.
Say something. La-da-da-da. La-da-da-da-da. Say something. La-da-da-da-da. Love me, won't you?
We did one!
We did a full song!
Bye! Yay.
Move the arm out of the way.
We did a song. Sarah sing to make you feel my love.
Oh, that's a Sarah classic.
Ah. It is.
Does it give you PTSD? Sound.
No, not anymore.
Now it's been
now I feel
redefined.
Yeah, redefined by Twitch. Okay. I kind of played differently the chords.
Like alternate one?
I'll follow.
Okay, sorry.
But I will never do. no doubt in my mind that you would belong. I could make you happy, make your dreams come true. I'd go crawling down the avenue. No, there's nothing that I would not do to make you feel my love, to make you feel my
ocean man, take me by the hand, lead me to the land that you understand. So it's to the corner of the globe, here's a real trip. Ocean man, the crust of a 10-minute bye by the sand. Soaking up the thirst of all the land. Ocean man, can you see through the wonder of amazement at the open man? Ocean man, crust is elusive, is it cast forth to the childlike man? Ocean man, the sequence of a life form brazen sand, soaking up the thirst of the land. Ocean man,
yay. Whoa, I like the Stephen A. Smith emote. This is a lo-fi band, I guess.
Is it really?
No, not really.
More like a chill
acoustic.
Easily listening.
Chillcoustic.
Chillcoustic?
Chillcoustic. That was beautiful, by the way.
Really?
Yeah, I like your version, yeah. It's very
thank
nice.
Thank you. I like your ocean man.
Thanks. Leslie is coming.
Is that,
oh, is she here now?
Is that who I hear?
I hear stumbling down the
footsteps.
Stairs.
Stompy, 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 stompy.
Jinx.
Alright, so wait, do you have your cable?
Yeah.
So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna plug her into the thing, and then I'm gonna have her sit like back here.
Okay.
And
like
then
on the counter?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Here?
Yeah, maybe like.
Okay, so should I scoot this way, kinda?
And then she's just gonna hold the mic.
Oh, huh? Okay.
She's gonna hold the mic.
True.
True. IRL raid. Okay. Well, I don't even know. What if she's like not actually here and I just got debate? Oh.
Yeah. I don't think we should assume that she's here.
Yeah, she'll
tell
come
me
in.
When will you be mine?
Do you know that one?
Oh, yeah.
Can you play it?
No, can you?
Probably.
Can you play
tell
it?
Me when
can
will
you play
you
it lower?
Can you play it softer?
Can you?
Tell me quando, quando, quando. You can share a love divine.
you can play the guitar softly, or I can raise that too.
Raise the guitar?
Yeah.
Maybe you should raise the guitar.
Yeah, I just did.
To me. You watch Fakes for the Twitch Prime sub.
Tell me quando, quando, quando. 7 subs early, or 10 subs.
Quando, quando, quando.
Mr. Grab the
human. Give me happiness to me.
Happiness to me. Oh, my darling, tell me when.
Every moment's a day. Let me show you the way.
I don't know what to do.
To a joy beyond compare.
I can't wait a moment more. Tell me quando, quando, quando. Darling, tell me when. And my darling, tell me when.
Chat, what's some duet songs? Whoa, low par panda coming through.
Panda, thank you for, why am I saying it? Thank you for the
yeah, you just think,
million subs.
That's not a million, but close enough.
All those years outside the canyon. On that time, never even know.
City of City of Stars?
I don't know that song.
Oh.
I know.
What about
How about a Christmas song?
Christmas song?
The Christmas song. Do you know the Christmas song?
How's it start again?
Chestnuts roasting.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire.
Baby, it's cold outside. Sorry.
Actually, yes.
Baby, it's oh wait.
You're singing the bar.
I'm the perverted guy, and you're the girl who wants to go home.
Maybe that makes more sense. Or be less.
Oh, to be less creepy.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's cold outside.
Double standards. I wait. What is this? Oh, I see.
D.
What if you do?
I really can't stay. Baby, it's cold outside.
What if you do C sharp? I mean, no, sorry. Wait, this is C?
D.
Oh, the D. What if you do? Wait, can I? Is this too low if I do this?
Baby, it's cold outside. Baby, it's cold outside.
Oh my God, Scarra, thanks for the raid.
Yo, what the raid?
Shoot.
How's it going, Scarra? How you been, boy? How's your TFT going?
So many raids. Holy crap, three raids.
It's not a 24-hour stream!
24-hour stream!
Get Twitch on tomorrow! I can't organize. Wait, we should play something for Scarra's viewers. Okay, play your best song.
I already sang it.
Oh, again.
Been awake for a while now. You got me feeling like a child now.
What's the Leslie version?
Every time I see you burn my face. Get the deepest in a chilly place. Starts in my toes. Yes, but think of my nose. Wherever it goes, I always know. You make me smile, be safe for a while now. Just take your time, wherever you go. Been
Leslie for this.
In a safer place. Safer place. Undercover, staying dry and warm. Give me feelings I adore. Start to my soul, baby, lose all control. Wherever it goes, I always know. You make me smile, please stay for a while now. Just take your time. Stars in my soul, bed kick on my nose. Whenever he streams, I always know. He plays TFT, yeah, he's a queen. Yeah, Jen, I don't know. Wherever you go,
Queen like in auto chess, okay? That's why. Not like queen, like he's a queen, like he's a girl.
Hey, what's wrong with him being a queen?
I'm not saying there's anything wrong with it.
I always know. You make me smile even just for a while.
Thanks, Ara, for the fat raid. So just quick introduction. This is Sarah Lee, a.k.a. Avocado Peeled, which I still don't fully understand why that's her Twitch name, but she...
Avocado Peeled.
Yeah, so she was on Superstar K, which is a Korean reality music TV show, and now she's part of a producer-singer duo called Sunday Moon. And this is TJ Brown Music. You may know him from... performing with, you know, Riot Games for League songs. He also sang the intro to the offline TV D&D series, which unfortunately is on indefinite hiatus. But you know, he's been around. He's the OG. Right?
Something alive hidden inside. Where will it be realized?
This one, I don't expect you to know, so...
Okay, it's okay.
That even when a moon moves to
that never shall someone become his friend. A pledge that he shall be alone until his end. The sorrow and despair became too much to bear.
I played song. There's something wrong with this key.
Wow.
Look, if I super soft.
Oh.
Try switching it really quickly.
It's like a velocity issue. Hold on. I think it's the same. Oh, hold on. Dang it.
You might try switching the mode out of this live mode. What?
I should turn it off now.
I've never noticed that.
No, I don't feel like, it wasn't like this the whole time. It just happened.
What'd you do, TJ?
I didn't do anything. I just played a song.
What is?
It's still happening.
Change to that one song. Nope.
Maybe there's, is it like a, maybe there's a setting that I hit on accident.
That's what I think, but how do I fix it?
Yeah, how do you set a setting for one note?
Give me a second. Internet.
Internet? Wait, what?
Sun and morning. Is falling. Is there some carousel, some skin?
Ba-da-dum, ba-da-dum, ba-da-dum.
saw on Sunday morning, and I never want to leave.
Baby, all I need in darkness, you are all I see. I'm coming, rest your bones with me. Driving saw on Sunday morning, and I never want to leave. And maybe all I need darkness, you are all I see. Come and rest your bones with me. Driving saw on Sunday morning, and I never.
Dude, I don't know what's up with this key.
Wait, hold on.
Is it? Never mind. No. There, it has to be a setting,
Chairman.
I think.
Are you sure?
I think it's a setting, actually.
Because I looked it up and then it just said it could be a stuck key and you had to take it apart.
Yeah, it just sounds.
No!
Did it take it apart?
That's what this guy had said. It's like,
what if I just hit it hard?
It says, on the synth action, the contacts are accessed by removing individual keys. On the waterfall action, these PCBs, one treble, one bass, are mounted to the underside of the frame, so the entire keybed must be removed as one piece.
Okay.
After which the pertinent PCB can be removed for access to the actual contact point. These are expensive parts inside, and there's delicate operation. Yikes. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so they had to like cut something out. That doesn't sound good.
Yikers.
Oh.
So there's not a setting to
apparently
to
not
determine individual key velocities.
Apparently not. So I looked up this own Ruh-Roh issue with the Nord Electro.
This is not the Electro, this is the stage.
Yeah. But I'm saying I don't know. Maybe stuck note.
I know they don't have that on the electric, but I've never mess with the stage that much, so
yeah.
I thought maybe it might be a stage only thing.
Yeah. Oh, jeez. You says shift and press the filter select button. You can select panic mode, which will stop that note from playing.
Well, shift and what?
Panic mode.
It says shift, filter select button.
Oh,
filter select button.
Thank you.
Basically, we're just turning off that note so you
can't
accidentally
you can't
play
it.
Yeah.
Man, I'd rather play it.
Mm-hmm.
Dude.
Alt F4. Dun, 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 dun. How did that even happen?
I don't know, dude. I was just playing, and then it was just like, happened.
Nord. Block.
You like how Albie says button? I'll use two. He says it kind
wait,
of.
Wait, what?
Cool.
But how do you say it?
Button.
Say
it.
Button.
Button.
See?
Oh, yeah, you say button.
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 What's button?
Wait, why are you guys making fun
I
of me?
I say button. What do you say,
oh.
TJ? I say button.
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 Button. Button.
Button.
What do you
button.
Say button too?
Press the button. Yeah, I say button.
Button.
I hate this note.
It said, okay.
It's like right in the
middle.
I'll
read what this person says. I have an Electro 3 and.
But that's okay. Electro.
No,
but
I think
different.
It's just like on any of these keyboards. And apparently, it's from the velocity sensitivity of the central C. Suddenly, it stopped responding as the other keys sounding much more louder than the others when played with the same intensity. Sounds like our problem. I turned it off and on several times, but the problem remains. And then they're saying, it sounds like a problem with the individual key contact system. This should be within some of the warranty. I just experienced the same problem with my A flat.
I don't think so.
They said it needs to be cleaned. Dead key and full velocity in two different keys. Oh my god. I gotta take it apart. But why did that happen like that?
Oh gosh.
Okay, well, I figured out later. Yo, Rastini, I think you'll turn something up. All right, well, we'll just live with it for now.
Yeah, we'll just live with loud.
It's okay.
Harder?
Let's play everything louder and then, you know. Okay, don't.
Play us. We have to play everything in keys that don't have F in it.
So a lot of.
And I can't do any rehorn.
Yeah.
That would include F.
Oh my gosh.
How much louder is it really? Try it.
It's so bad.
This time I'll take it slow.
Mary Peepo.
Jinxie! Hi.
Look who it is.
Hi there, nice to meet
you. Nice to meet. Okay, here, wait, we gotta meet. Oh!
Bob, they knew I was coming. I'll take
Yo,
the
what
money.
Up, Pete?
What Pizza. Is good?
Hi.
Hello, Pizza. Nice to finally
nice
meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Hey, Chad.
Thanks, Lopar. Okay, hold on.
Wow.
Can you, I need help.
What? Yeah,
okay.
Absolutely.
I need to grab a bunch of stuff. Here, you can sit in for me. You can be me for now.
Okay.
Also, instructions. If you want to do music stuff, press the second button from the top left.
Wow, scuffed Albie taking over.
What's going on? I can't do anything for Albie. Let me take over for you. I don't
know. No, I'm going to set up your thing.
Okay.
Your mic.
Oh. Only if you think Leslie's going to knock it over.
My butt is wet.
I won't. I'm not clumsy. That's the first thing to know about me, Sarah. I'm very graceful.
Oh.
Yes, true.
Yes, I'm graceful.
She actually might be the least graceful person you've ever met in your life, but.
Whoa. There's a lot of stuff here.
Okay. It's very hot.
It's so hot, dude. My butt is,
I haven't
like
showered in a bit.
Wet.
Please tell me more about your butt, TJ.
But I'm not stinky, well,
I think.
Weren't you supposed to shower before you came here? Like, isn't that something you actually said you were going to do?
Yeah,
like,
I
need to shower before I go.
I ran out of time.
It's right. All a farce. The shower thing.
Do you guys need water?
Yeah.
No.
No?
I think I do need another one.
I have
mine.
Oh,
I
sure use another one here.
Thank you.
Still choking.
Thank you so much, Peter.
I feel like you guys are slowly withering away in here. You know?
We are.
It is actually exceptionally hot in here.
It's really hot. How have you guys been here? Oh my gosh. Okay, so you're. Ow, my knee!
I'll just put my knee down. His desk is rather small.
Whoa, is that iPhone 11?
Small
amount
of
space.
I know.
Your head is cut off.
Dude!
I know, it looks a little weird, but today I picked up the new iPhone 11, everybody,
oh
hashtag
gosh.
Ad. I traded in my old one, and now, perfect condition, by the way, so for those of you who think I don't take care of my stuff, it was perfect condition.
What?
Yes, and so here we are. It looks a little weird, but the camera and the battery life so far have been really, really good. I just walked in, and they had it in
She's
school.
Showing us her iPhone 11. Is
someone,
that a Max too?
Yeah. Someone said it was disgusting.
But it takes very pretty pictures.
It does, it does. Here, chat, smile. I'll take a picture of you guys. One, two.
Tech W smile.
One, two, and three. Ooh, cute.
The Tech W toothless smile.
I don't know how to show you guys what you look like. Where's the camera?
Wait, is my other mic?
There? Where's the camera?
What are you trying to
This picture
switch.
Of them.
Or can do the top-down view.
Where is it?
Oh, God. Just figure it out.
Figure it out?
Press buttons.
Press buttons. Okay, boom. Oh, shoot, I'm leaking stuff.
Leaking mug?
Uh-huh.
Okay, don't leak the stuff on your phone.
I won't. Cute, right? Look at that.
So
you guys look so good. Peter. Are we okay, how do I switch back to the other scene? I don't know how to switch back. Oh god. Oh, I did it! Okay, I'm already sweating so much. So, we're all performing on that the
yes.
day? Okay, so I just need to do one song, right? Well, last year I goofed both of them. So, if I only have one, I can only mess up once. Which song are you guys
going to
do?
Oh my god.
Press the button on the left. No. The behind the thing. The second button is the music button, right?
Yeah.
Right
hold
here.
Hold on.
I did it right?
Yeah.
Check. Oh.
Okay, I'm trying to figure out how to get back in.
Okay.
Okay, Leslie.
Where's she gonna be?
Wait,
she's gotta sit.
Yeah.
she's sitting
wait,
here.
I need to move some of those bins out of the way so that you don't need to like put... Oh, like, can she sit back there?
That's what I was thinking, because this shelf is going to be...
Oh,
what about here?
Yeah, I could sit there. I could actually sit there.
Where?
Behind the...
Lay across?
Laying across would be a little weird. Or could you stick a camera facing over there and I could sit over there? Is that possible?
I want us all be in the same shot.
Do you have a wider shot? And then I could...
No, it's fine. Here, sit here. Like here.
Okay, I can do it. Okay.
Okay, let me get out of your way.
Oh, boy. Here
it's
we
you.
Go.
Wait, sorry, what's my
hand? Oh, she's moving here.
Okay.
Wish us luck as we move.
Okay. Yeah, yeet! Okay, I made it.
Not. We got guests over.
Wow. Does this work?
Not yet.
Albie needs a bigger room.
I know.
Albie needs a bigger room.
No, you collaborate, I feel like, most with everybody, and so you should have the most space.
Right?
He always has someone new in his
always.
Room every day.
I know. Monday,
I'll say so again. Talk out the sun.
I'm tripping. Ah, fuck.
Wow, that's really nice.
What?
That's really nice.
Oh. We're just jamming. Oh!
Okay, this is my channel, right? I can say what I want.
No.
Whoa.
Albie.
Sing it, Albie.
I don't even know the lyrics.
Sexy knees, TJ.
Okay, I need to make sure I got that.
Yo, this jelly pad is kind of nice.
I feel bad about this wire. Can we, like, go under and then...
What do you mean bad?
Isn't it kind of, like, in the way of everything?
Okay. You can't hear anything yet, right?
Nope. Oh, I can hear.
What, you can't?
I just can't hear. This mic's not working. I can hear.
Oh.
Nice. Yeah. Wait, I think I can.
Oh, I need to change the levels on these now.
No, you're fine.
Okay, yeah, TJ plays guitar louder than Sarah, so I'm just going with the guitar now.
Oh. Sarah's like...
You have to crank everything up for me.
Okay, let me figure it out. Okay, Leslie's in here now, so I need to... Okay.
You and your fingers cross.
Oh, this is where the panning is. I'm an idiot.
You know this song?
What is this? I don't know what the...
Que banda?
Oh,
I know I'm young, but I know love. And I know an angel if I saw one. But I know very well.
Huh? Can you hear
anything?
Gentlemen,
no kiss until I promise I won't tell the world.
Hello.
Well,
now.
Does it do that?
Hello.
Nothing.
Yeah.
Wait, I don't think so.
Happens.
If you say you want to be my girl.
I don't think. Hello?
Wait, tap it.
Nothing. Not working.
Wait, Sriracha, you were at that show? That's crazy. TD's mic is the loudest, I think.
This mic doesn't even work.
Wait,
can I just
tap it?
It does work.
Oh, it does work. Okay, it's just not in the... Wait, can you hear it? Can you guys hear it? No, right?
Wait, you guys can hear this?
Can't
Maybe my mic doesn't...
But there's a signal.
No. Okay.
I think
no,
I talk louder than them, but I think.
No, I need to set everything for. Wait, Leslie, can you hear it now?
Hello.
I was freaking out.
Yeah. Yes, I can hear it. Hello.
Okay.
Yes, I think I can hear it. It's just very soft. Very soft. Wait, chat. Can you guys hear it?
Not yet. Now they can.
Hello, chat. Testing. Can you hear?
Now they can.
Oh, Pogi.
Okay, wait, can I hear just Leslie? I need to see your audio levels.
Hello. La la la. How are these?
Looks good-ish. Let me add a limiter on you. I'll compress it like slight.
Oh my gosh! Wow, you can play this.
Okay.
Did I say something wrong? Did you hear what I was thinking? Did I talk long when I told you all my feelings at night? Was it you? Was it me? Did you find somebody better? Someone new to me? Cause I know that I was never your type. Never really your type.
Yeah, I need to change. Okay, TJ is too loud. So.
Overthinking's got me drinking. Broken heart, I guess that sometimes good things fall apart.
Deaf but worth it.
What are you guys deaf from?
TJ's, okay, wait, hold on.
I think I'm super loud.
Wait.
That's what they're saying.
Are you mic 12? Oh! I'm an idiot.
You turned me up?
I turned the wrong one up.
Oh, yeah?
Okay,
okay,
wait. Yeah, yeah, no, we'll fix that. We'll fix it. Okay, have it now. Have it now.
Hello? Hello?
Okay, Sarah, okay, Sarah, you say
that. La 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 la.
Way louder.
Oh no.
Hear me now.
I can't hear myself.
Tell me what you hate about me.
Okay, do it again.
Whatever it is, I'm sorry.
Okay, DJ, your turn.
Did I say something wrong? Did you hear what I was thinking? Did I talk wrong when I told you all my feelings that night? Was it you? Was it me? Did you find somebody better? Someone who is me? Cause I know that I was never your type. Never really your type. Overthinking's got me drinking. It's messing with my head.
See, TJ just seems loud.
Yeah, I'll get louder.
I'm gonna make you.
Just compress it a bit.
Okay.
The guitar, I think, is getting really loud, too.
Guitar loud?
Yeah, when I start...
Oh.
But it's probably because it's coming in from both.
Yeah, so I'm going to just make the guitar, like, line in softer.
Yeah.
Okay, Leslie?
Hello, testing. Can you hear me? Hello?
I think so.
Hello?
Hello?
Hey, are you good? Can everyone hear themselves, by the way?
Yeah.
Hello.
Can you hear something? Yes,
kind of.
Yeah.
Okay.
Hello? Hello?
Do you want yours to be loud?
Me. Yeah.
Okay.
I can hear.
Which one is that? Are you Mike?
La 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 la.
Okay, now it's 12. Okay. Oh, now. Can you, is that better?
There's no difference, but it's okay.
Oh, now that's 2 days. Okay, oh, now.
La 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 la. Yeah, that's better. Yeah.
Okay, I need to save this scene as a different one.
Holy.
Oh, okay, my brain. All right. Okay, let's just test. Is that Sarah from Super
No more
okay,
talk
yeah.
of darkness. Forget these wide-eyed fears. I'm here. No one can harm you. My words will warm and calm you.
You saw?
Phantom of the Opera.
No.
Kind of. I like it.
No, I didn't know you like.
No, I'm just doing random.
Yeah, but it was going along.
Okay, thank you. Wait, Albie, is there a way you could turn me up in my own headset?
Yeah.
I just can't hear me at all. Hello. Hello. Test. Hello. More? Yeah, is it possible? Hello? This is just turning me up, right? In my own ear.
Oh, whoops, sorry.
No, just me and. Yeah, just so I can hear.
I just blew my own ears. Okay. How about now?
Hello. Can we get more? Hello. A little bit more? Hello? Hello? More. I think, hello? Yeah, that's fine. That only changed it for my headset, right?
And mine are showing the same thing.
Oh,
no, it's fine, it's fine.
I'm sorry. No, I just can't hear myself. I think I'm deaf. I actually think I'm deaf. Natural disaster. My baby
has been around for me. But she's not on stream too?
Oh, yeah.
Wait, Leslie,
can
you hear Leslie sing?
Hello.
She's so loud now.
Hello.
Beware of the troll.
I think I am too loud.
What? No, it's not.
Hello. Can you hear me?
Wait, go back in.
Hello, hello, testing. Can you hear me?
No, she's fine. But can you still hear yourself?
Yeah. No, now I hear myself louder. Okay. I think.
Okay.
This is so complicated.
Yeah, I feel like Sarah's mic might be soft, but can you guys hear Sarah?
When she sings into the mic, she's fine. The jet and famine, natural disaster. My baby has been around for me. What?
Sorry. The drought and famine, natural disaster, my baby has been around. Kingdoms have fallen, angels be calling, none of that could ever. Every time I get a bit inside that feeling, you're all I need. Every time I get a bit inside that feeling,
test this song with Leslie, see if her voice is okay.
Hello.
Hello.
I don't know how many songs.
Just do the normal stream ones.
Okay, like.
I'm gonna take my horse.
Yeah. I know those ones. Country Roads. Ahem.
What key do you do Country Roads in?
Without the chorus? Or wait, without the verse?
Yes, you just sing.
Okay. Country Roads. Take me home.
Country
roads. Take me home to the place I belong.
West Virginia. Mountain mama. She's be louder.
What?
She needs to be louder.
Country roads.
Country roads, take me home.
Need more.
To
louder.
The place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Country roads, yeah, yeah. I hear her voice in the morning hour. She calls me. Radio reminds me of my home so far away. Dun, 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 dun. Oh,
yesterday. Country roads take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Now country roads.
Okay, we can figure it out.
What if you sing Isn't She Lovely?
I know that song.
And we can try to harmonize together.
Okay.
Try. I don't know if it's possible.
Three part?
Like, we're gonna try three part? Okay. Okay.
Or Disney, yeah, we can do Disney too. We can do like a Disney medley where we each take a turn with a song.
Which one do you guys know?
Most of them. Except like most of the, well, all the mainstream popular ones.
Yeah,
I know
yeah.
some of the, some, yeah, depends.
Which one's Sarah?
She does Disney.
I know it.
Go the distance, Party of Your World, Colors of the Wind, I Be a Man. What other?
Reflection. Now I See the Light.
I See the Light. Yeah, yeah. Ooh, that was nice.
Open Door.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Let me go on the piano if I'm going to do okay. Disney. It's probably better for you.
Oh,
Wait, no, we can do that. No, I have it saved for you guys. I just need to.
True. The vocal settings.
Okay.
Can you feel the love tonight?
No.
Can you feel the love tonight? It is so dang hot.
Sorry, this our AC broke. Okay, so I need to add Leslie back in here.
How you been, Leslie?
I've been good.
It's been so long, I haven't seen you.
I know,
like,
years.
6 months.
Come over to our place and play some games with us.
I know.
Hang out. We were just talking about you today.
Really?
Well, we finished Megan's raid and we're like, oh, TJ, and then we were just talking about you should come over.
What'd you say?
He should come over.
That's it?
Yeah.
And what?
And that's it. You should come. We're like, dude,
no,
you should
you
come over.
No, you said other stuff. What do you say?
No, then the topic changed.
Tell me the truth.
Yeah, then we start talking about how lame you are. Just kidding.
Damn it.
Oh, no wonder I can't. Huh? Okay. Wait, Lizzie.
Hello?
Can you hear yourself?
Yeah,
Is it too loud?
Yeah, no, it's good. I don't want to deafen you. We're sharing.
That's
so.
Okay. Is that fine?
I'm good. If it's good for you, it's good for me. I ain't deaf, okay? Country roads take me home.
Far-off place where a great warm welcome will be waiting for me, where the crowds will cheer
bits
when they see my face, and a voice keeps saying, this is where I'm meant to be, and I'll be there someday. I can't go.
No, it's fine.
What?
It's fine.
I know every mile will be worth my while. If I go the distance, I'll be right where I belong.
What was okay? Got this.
Wait, this is not a good key for you. Let me change key for you.
I could try that key.
was everything. Look at this trove, treasures on top. How many wonders can one cavern hold? Looking around here, you think, sure, she's got everything. Did I just say that?
No.
Okay. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's it's and what's it's galore.
You want thingamabobs? I've got 20.
But who cares? No big deal. I want more.
Take it away, Sarah!
I wanna be. She wants to be.
Where the people are. I wanna see them dancing, walking around on those. What do you call them?
Foots.
Feet.
Flipping your fins, you don't get too far. Legs are required for jumping. Moving along down a... What's that word again? Oh. Street.
Wish I could be.
Take it away.
Part of that.
Let's get down to business to defeat the mods.
What?
Did they send me Twitch chat when I asked for sons? You're saddest bunch I've ever met. Scared to death.
Hope you guys see it right through me. Fuck.
I knew how to swim. Be a man. You must be swift as a coursing river. With all the force of a great typhoon.
Be a man.
With all the strength of a raging fire.
Mysterious lies in the dark side of I never knew, but now I'm way up here, it's crystal clear. Now we're with you.
Now I'm in a whole new world with you.
I get this kind of hungry too.
Don't you dare close your eyes. Hold your breath, it gets better. I'll taste them anywhere. It's time to swim.
Let me share this whole new world with you.
A whole new world.
What? Four? Yeah, you got it, Sarah. Take it away.
Oh.
We're gonna three apart.
For you. I don't even know the normal part to that. The normal. For you and me. Oh, yeah, yeah. I always think about the harmony and then I can't even sing. You can't sing either of them at the end. Oof.
Till as old as time.
Till as old as time.
To as they give me.
Someone take it.
Barely even friends.
Is that hurry up?
Sorry.
No. What's a good key for you? Sing it where you like it.
Wait. Everything is so weird. What's wrong with me?
Nah. All this time.
How about A? A?
Sorry, what?
Wait. Oh no. How about C?
It's worse.
Oh, how about E?
Tell us all this time.
That's pretty low.
Yeah. Maybe. Yeah. Maybe that.
There. Okay.
Yeah.
Till as old as time.
True as it can be. Barely even friends.
Oh, okay, see.
Barely even friends.
Oh, shit, hi.
Struggling with those high notes.
Oh, really?
Ever just the same.
Lyrics, please.
Ever a surprise.
Hey, runs.
Hi.
Ever as before. Ever just as sure as the sun will rise. I've been. Now I
in the starlight.
Now I'm here. Suddenly I see, standing here, it's crystal clear. This is where I'm meant to be.
Take the melody.
And that tie.
And at last.
Oh. Do that.
And at last I see
where we go. Oh, we change keys.
And it's like the fog has
lifted. Got it.
And at last I see the light. And it's like the sky is new. And it's warm. Different now that I see you.
What's the song? Disney song?
We already did one.
Oh,
oh,
what was that?
And I'm like,
oh. Can I say something crazy? Oh, no, that's your job. Sorry.
That's your job.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, can I just say something crazy?
I love crazy.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Really? It starts with, all my life has been a series of doors in my face. And then suddenly I bump into you.
I'll sing the same thing, because like,
I've been searching my whole life to find my own place. And maybe it's the party talking or the chocolate fondue.
But with you,
but with you, I found my place.
I see your face, and it's nothing like I've ever known before. Love is an open door. Love is an open
door.
Life could be so much more with you.
With you.
With you.
With you.
Love is an open door.
Jill's song, Sarah?
Like, not really.
You know what's crazy?
What?
That we finished each other's
sandwiches.
That's what I was gonna say.
Someone who thinks so much like me.
Jinx!
Jinx again!
I meant to synchronization.
Can't have but one explanation.
You
and I
were just meant to be. Sorry.
she loved me.
Just he and I together.
Oh, I just.
There was meant just, to be.
So.
Yeah, when she was lonely.
And when she was lonely, I was there to comfort her. And I knew that she.
Dude, these
it's so
chords,
hard. This part is so hard.
Yeah, the chords are crazy. I can't do this by ear.
I was meant to know.
Yeah, whatever.
Yeah, whatever.
Good song.
Beautiful.
Okay, let's find a song that we all know. What about...
Is that Shelter in Minor?
Yeah.
Yeah, I was like, why do I know this but not know this at the same time?
Wait, what key do you guys sing it in?
I don't know. Maybe this is okay.
It's fine. Yeah.
Maybe
this is the
okay.
Original key, so.
Yeah, the original
maybe.
Is good. Yeah, we can just all
perhaps.
Sing it together.
I stopped and gone. Cause I left behind the home that you made me, but I will carry it alone.
I'll be taken away, yeah, yeah.
I'll give them shelter like you've done for me, and I know. Like you've done for me.
actually not that hungry.
You're not that hungry?
But I'm hot.
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 Our AC broke.
Why?
Oh, in the whole place?
Yeah.
That's so unfortunate.
I'm trying to crank up this.
The Dyson? Dyson?
You feel it?
Yes.
Well, the audio's not going to be as good, but... Shh. Lightweight. Thanks for the tip from sub.
Is this my water or is this my water? Whose water is this?
I don't know whose water is.
I think this one's
yours.
Mine.
Oh, yeah.
You guys want to get food after, you know?
Ooh.
No, eat some something close by.
Leslie?
Uh-huh. Oh.
Got this?
Yeah.
Okay. Making my way downtown, walking fast, faces passing, I'm homebound.
Just hold you.
Don't put a song. We did it.
Yay.
We did a full song.
Beautiful.
Beautiful.
Started it.
That would
have
seven. Oh my god.
Let's do two more and then we'll wrap. I don't want to keep you guys in here cooking.
I'm fine. Like I like streaming. I'm having fun.
I don't know if that was a subtle
hit.
Like,
no. It wasn't a hit. Like I'm just hungry. That's really what it is. But I am enjoying streaming.
For the performance though, is there a set song or is it?
Pick one. Let me and TJ know.
What song is everyone doing? I just want to pick the same song.
Okay. Just pick the ones that you normally do.
Okay.
Which are?
Part of Your World. Country Roads. Oh, Five for Friday. That's true. I'm down with this one. I'm down to do this song, actually.
What's this song?
Five for Friday, Superman. To be me.
Sorry, I like his voice.
I wish that I could cry. You do a good impression of it. Fall upon my knees.
Okay, I'm gonna. And that's the two from.
Yeah, this is pretty loud now.
Yeah, it's really loud.
That's
fine. Is that two or three?
Three, two.
Okay. More than a play. Wait.
More than a play. Some pretty face behind a tray. What is the word? What's the word? Behind a plane?
Can you share Leslie up a little bit?
Behind a. I'm more than a pretty face behind a.
Is Leslie a little low chat?
More than some pretty face beside a train.
Oh, yeah.
Inside a train.
Inside
a train? Behind a train, right?
Beside a train.
Beside a train.
Wait.
And more than some pretty face.
She sounds okay to you guys?
Okay.
Well, maybe she just let her be in my ears.
You want me to make her louder?
In my ears.
Train,
they say she's fine.
Train, on top of a train.
Well, I can't hear very well in my ears.
Oh, you don't have her at all in your ears. That's nice.
Oh, makes sense.
Pretty face inside a train.
Is that better?
Yes.
In a picture frame. In the middle of a lane. Beside T-Pain.
Okay.
On top of a cane.
Next to T-Pain.
Without a brain. That's good. More than some pretty face without a brain. And it's not easy to be.
That sounds like a big... Oh,
Leslie.
What? I'm more than a plane. I'm more than some pretty face beside a train, and it's not easy to be me.
I'm saying it's not easy to be Leslie.
Oh, I thought you were yelling. I thought you were mad at me. Leslie. I'm like, oh shit.
It's not easy to be Bruce Lee.
Dude, this is like a good parody. Like, you could make a good
song. And it's
song.
Good.
It's not easy to be Fizzly.
I can't seem to play games.
Oh my god. Okay.
All right.
Million
TJ,
James.
Write it. Oh. Do you know Million James?
No.
I don't know Million
okay.
James.
Okay, you guys both know City of Stars, but TJ doesn't know City of Stars.
Oof.
And then you guys don't know A Million Dreams.
If you played it, I could probably pick it up.
Well, City of Stars is kind of weird because the form is like very.
It is a bit weird.
Okay, let's do a super simple one that we can all like follow along.
Here we go.
Like basically another
everyone
Sunday
knows
morning.
The song.
Oh, this love.
A B C D.
D.
No. Oh, yeah. This love.
Yeah.
It's so funny, like the super late Keck W.
Oh.
Ayah!
What is that?
Street cleaning. I have to move my car. Oh no, I have to just move it by tomorrow morning. Oh,
Oh wait, my car's here, so I just don't park on this side. Okay. Other
Oh my god, who remembers this one?
so much closer,
so much closer,
very closer,
very closer,
getting closer, so much closer, very closer, getting closer, so much closer, very closer, getting closer, so much closer,
so much closer,
very closer,
getting closer,
getting closer, so much closer.
That's all there is to it.
Very close. No, remember the how was your day?
Oh, how was your day?
Getting closer. That was so dumb.
That was something.
I remember like when we came up with it. So this was like a collaboration that me and Leslie had together. I just started, it was me and you and Chewy.
Yeah, Chewy.
And we just started playing some chords. I was just like.
I literally turned into this. That's it. That's what.
No, I was like, oh. How was your day? And you're like, good.
How was your day?
No, I was like, no, really, how was your day? And then like.
And then it turned to.
I don't know. It was.
So how did it become? How did we start adding getting closer to the? When did that?
It made no sense.
Yeah. Those are the best songs though.
Getting closer. So much closer.
So much closer.
Very closer.
How was your day?
Oh.
Edison, my hubs. Edison, my hubs.
Edison, my hubs.
Edison, my hubs.
Edison, my hubs. Edison, my hubby, wubby, 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 wubs. Edison, my hubs. Oh, yeah. Edison, my hubs. Yeah, we don't have any words for this.
Edison, my hubs.
He's my hub. Not yet.
Freestyle, here we go. Go.
Edison, my husband, gonna put a ring on it. Yeah, that's all I got. Yeah, Sarah, take it away.
I'm here for the first time.
Ooh.
No idea what I'm doing. met all these people for the first time.
So but existential.
I'm very happy to meet everybody.
Yeah, me too.
And I'm happy that I'm here. And this is how I rap. Just, you know. Smooth.
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 Cool. She's smooth and she's cool. Smooth.
Cool.
She's smooth and she's cool.
Smooth. Cool. She's smooth and she's cool. Yeah, yeah. Smooth. Cool. Smooth and she's super duper cool. Pass in my hubs.
Edison, my hubs, Edison, my hubs, Edison, my hubs, Edison, my hubby, wubby, 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 wub. Smooth. Cool.
Smooth. Cool. Smooth. Super duper cool.
Smooth. Cool. Smooth. Smooth.
Yeah.
Smooth. So smooth. Cool. So cool.
Turn around.
I meant to play Smooth Criminal and I ended up playing Toxic.
Wait. Annie, are you okay? Is Smooth Criminal? Oh!
Yeah. Sorry. I'm so sorry.
I was like, that song sounds just like the other song.
Chat, say some songs.
I honestly thought that was the Avengers.
Annie, are you okay?
Sun in the sky. Wait, no, that's not the right song.
Oh,
what song is that?
Some people live for the fortune. Some people live for the
fortune.
Oh, yeah, this song is high.
Can you guess who?
Chicken attack.
Okay. Do you know the chicken attack chords? You do. Okay, what are
we doing? Some people live for the fortune. Some people live just for the fame. Some people live for the power, yeah. Some people live just to play the game. Some people think that the physical things define what's within. And I've been there before. So full of the superficial. Some people want it all.
Thank you.
I've never heard that song.
That was really nice.
What song? Do you have a song you want to do?
Do you know Finesse?
Not well. Dude, I don't know any songs.
Okay.
I feel like I don't know.
But what do you know? What do you know? I'll play what you know. What do you sing?
What do I sing, guys?
What does she sing, chat?
What's the Leslie go-to?
Taylor Swift for Leslie?
A Million Dreams.
Fly Me to the Moon?
No, I know Taylor, but I can't sing Taylor. She like doesn't sing. She's not my key.
They're saying Sugar Time?
No.
Billie Eilish?
No. I listen to Billie Eilish. I don't play Billie. Sing.
Chicken Attack? Can he actually sing Chicken Attack?
No, it's a
view that way. Fall apart twice a day.
But I love
you wish you could say.
You guys have fun. Show.
Teardrops can be metal. Can be screwed for the models. To a tightrope is what makes you a whore. If I love you, where's a promise? You're honest, dude, and mirror.
No, she thought before.
Oh, I know. You didn't hear the song.
One, two.
Thank you, next. Yeah.
message me after we clip that for my ad and go like, I'm so confused. You we're all wearing Sennheisers. No. It's all good. I was allowed to post it.
Boxbox would like to request All Star.
He wants my favorite song.
He wants All Star.
Wait, you guys need lyrics for All Star?
Sam.
I think we got it.
Okay. Should we do? I'll do a little bit higher than the original.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I hate the shot is too thin to share. She was looking kinda dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Back to the rules and get the room running. Did it make sense not to live for fun? Your brain gets smart but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the bad shoes? You never know. And they say it's colder. You're bottled up now. Wait till you get older. Put the medium man back to differ. Judging by the hole in the satellite picture. The ice we skate is getting pretty thin. The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. A world's on fire, how about yours? That's the way I like it, and I'll never get bored. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get your show on.
This part? What
yeah.
is it? Yeah, thank you.
Wicky wah out, wicky wicky wah out.
Yeah, yeet. Yeah.
Buddy was asked, could I spare some change for cash? I need to get myself away from this place. I said, yep.
What a concept.
What a concept. I can't use a little bit of myself.
Could always
a little change. Well, the years
start coming and they don't stop coming. Back to the pros and I hit the ground running. Did it make sense not to live for fun? Your brain gets smart but your head gets dumb. So much to do, to see. You're probably crazy in the backseat. You never know if you don't go.
Go!
Get your game on and go play. Hey now,
that sounded good. It was just, it was hype.
Hey. Yeah, it's like he...
That gave me anxiety.
Oh. I'm just playing the Don't Stop Coming the whole time.
Ooh. Dissonance.
Oh, no. It's the Dunkirk.
Oh. I've never seen that movie. We can do the literal sound.
Hey, yes, thanks for the $5. Thanks for all the stuff. Sorry, I've been like really distracted.
We could have turned around till you're upside down.
Yes, son. They keep requesting.
The bad guy now.
What is
this like?
Circles.
I couldn't beat it. Even when I tried.
You just know all the way you learn the words like that?
Like, I would just learn it and then forget it.
How does he know? Like, I feel like this is for every song. You never need the lyrics. It's crazy. Like, so good with words.
Practice.
So good.
Sorcery, not practice.
All right. Sarah, what's your ending song? I think
Closing Time is my ending song.
Do you guys know it? I still need to like say bye to my chat, but you guys are welcome to stay while I do that. But it's like the end of the music part.
Okay.
To you, my friend, goodbye.
Goodbye.
For now, until we meet again, is this my fate to play and sing together
in the box?
And now it's time to say goodbye.
goodbye. Farewell to you, my friend.
Goodbye.
Goodbye for now until we meet again.
Hey. Oh, wait.
The end.
Okay, we should do two songs.
This is a
nice
song.
There used to be a good town along across the sea.
Have they sing this song?
I know of this song. I've never sang this song.
Oh. I thought it was a Lizzie song.
No, I don't think it was me.
No. All right, let's do this. Sarah can play one of her originals, and we'll
Hoggies.
Follow.
Okay.
And then we'll do the closing time song, and then...
Okay. Which?
Which is the easiest one?
The what?
First to follow.
I mean, she can just do her thing.
Oh, just do your thing. All right. We'll follow if we can.
We will be listeners.
Okay. Oh, are you not gonna?
No.
Okay.
Well, if you want me to, I can, but.
Play where
I wonder what one I should do.
Play where I can get in. Can you just play guitar real quick? I just want to see the levels. That's good.
I feel like this one's the simplest. That's not the song.
This is the original.
Okay.
We should preface what this is.
All right, this is called Million Miles by Sunday Moon, and Sunday Moon is the thing I do to make music.
The thing you do to make music?
The thing you do.
Yeah.
It's a group.
Yeah. Yeah.
Comprised of two people.
Who's G?
One of
yes.
which is
me.
Sarah, yeah.
Who's G? Pepper G.
It's more like a duo.
Stop the time. Hold on for a moment as we step into. Watch the tide. Whenever you call me, I'll be swimming too. From all the noise inside. miles away, away from all the noise and the sight.
Your voice is like melted butter falling off of a cloud.
Why would there be melted butter on a cloud?
I don't know. It's a visual that came to my mind when she was singing. I had to say it. It's just like
a buttery cloud.
Oh, thank you.
Not like a melted ice
it's
cream.
Like butter that, it's like, oh wait, so you can envision a cloud and then there's hardened butter, and then when Sarah starts singing, the butter melts and then it freezes.
Why does it have to be on a cloud?
And it
how would it be
down.
On a cloud in the first place?
Listen, I didn't come up with it. Alright, it's just an idea.
Alright. Yeah. All right. Let's do the last.
Oh yeah, Norah Jones vibes. Oh like, yeah, I feel that.
Oh, that'd be cool, Norah Jones.
Yeah, I feel like you do Norah Jones really well. Like, don't know why.
Yeah, I like that song. Do do do. Closing time?
Let's do that one.
I don't know this song. Closing time.
The chorus, song. Yeah. Closing
time. Here, how about you sing the verse and then we'll play the chorus.
Okay.
Do you want me to play the lyrics?
I don't know it. that's all I know. Closing time, that's it.
Same, actually.
another.
TD knows like every song the whole night except the one time. It's okay, TD hard carry this.
Yeah. Who's that by?
Oh, Closing Time?
Yeah.
I don't know actually.
Is it like classic rock?
Semi-sonic something? Ah. Oh, semi-sonic. Yes.
Semi-sonic. Oh. I don't know who that is.
Okay, well, listen.
TD doesn't know ending songs, so we can't end.
Haha. I get it.
Hee-ha. Coco? We do that. Can I see the guitar? This is the ending song. This is how I usually end my music streams.
Okay, oh my
god. Remember.
Oh, wait, it's.
Me.
It's
like, okay. Oh god.
What?
Hey. Okay. Let's go.
This is how I end my TJ Tuesdays.
Okay, I'll be honest and say I don't know the song, but you guys go on with it. I know, it's so sad.
I've seen the movie.
I've seen the movie once. And then you just have
it's like my favorite.
The only time I've heard this song is when I hear you guys play it. But I love this song, so you guys should sing it anyway and do it. It's such
yeah,
a
let's do like
let's
a.
Let's do it, it's so good.
Let's get a nice Albie song.
I just like have never listened to it enough to like, yeah. You should sing too, Albie here. Why don't you take the mic? I'll play the violin. Oh,
sing.
No? Okay.
You can sing, you just sang.
Remember me. No.
But oh, you want to do the super like macho version?
No.
Remember me.
That's the evil version. Oh, wait. Oh, I gotta make TJ loud again. Oh, wait.
I can't really hear the guitar. Can you turn the guitar up in my ears? I don't think I have it.
Yeah. Oh, it's not even on. Oh, wait. It is?
Do I have guitar? Have it in my ears.
but I was like, that's not coming from me. Street cleaning. I keep snoozing it.
Oh, wait.
Because I can't forget it.
That doesn't make sense.
What? What does it
if you street clean it, don't you just get a ticket?
No. It's too minor to not to move a car so she doesn't get a ticket.
But if I press stop, I'm going
to... Remind her to not move her car?
No, to move my car. Park, there's different sides of the street that street clean and I park on the street. And like, so I got to park on the other side. No, only in my place.
Oh.
Country road.
Gotta do it like that.
Sorry.
Anyways, here's a brief rundown of everyone here. This is Sarah, aka Avocado Peel. You can go find her at whatever the exclamation mark thing is. Her socials are inconsistent, so I don't know why she's doing that, but yeah, they're different. Go check all of them out. And this is Foosley. She's Foosley on everywhere. She does. TJ, what do you describe Leslie's content as?
Don't ask me.
I don't even know, man.
Don't ask me.
I just do stuff. Janky variety. Janky variety streamer. Yeah, I do stuff.
No.
It's pretty cool.
Honestly,
it's great. What? Go ahead.
Leslie, best community on Twitch.
Damn.
Straight up. No, her community is legit.
True.
You want to go and make some friends? You want to go have a good time? And... be a fool in chat, go to Leslie's channel.
Cool. True.
It's more like if you want to go make a fool of Leslie, go to
Oh, wait, I have a present for you. I
present.
Almost forgot. Oh my god.
Present?
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 Okay, can you give me
this? Yes.
Present? What is
this? What is it?
Just open it.
What?
Just open it.
Resistance
we like band.
Smallest personal gym. What?
What?
She thinks you need to work out.
I know. Oh, wait, what the?
Oh my god!
Wait, what
it's
is
a Trump thing. Oh, it's Mr. Trump.
Wait, where did you get this? How?
How did you get it?
It was like, it was almost impossible.
Wait, what is that?
It's Mr.
Wait, how the?
What's his name?
What's his name?
Mr. Floppy or Mr.
Naki.
Naki! Mr. Naki!
Wait, how
is this even possible? What is it, Mr. Naki? I don't know.
So, like, they stopped making this, so I like, had to try so hard to find it.
It's like a janky...
But it's, like... Wait, sorry, it's, really it's cool. Like, not... It's, like, a scuffed Mr. Naki.
Wait.
Is it Korean?
It's
no,
Japanese.
It's made by the same people who make the automaton.
Yeah,
okay.
I know.
Wait, so what happened?
I'll be trying to get one, actually.
Like, screwed in, like,
Mr. Naki?
So, what happened was on... What happened was on... Prime Day, they like made a bunch of Prime like things like that were said they were available, they weren't. So I've always wanted to get one of these, and then it was like available that day. I'm like, oh, I'm gonna buy it, and then I raised money to go buy it, and then I ordered it and it never came. And then I checked to see the tracking, and it says, yeah, like this doesn't exist anymore. And I went on eBay and I went on, like every Japanese site, and I couldn't find this because they just stopped making these. So how? I'm like shocked, like you could even find this.
Yeah, what the heck?
There was like one last used one in Korea. There were like no more in Japan. But yeah.
Oh my god, this is so cool. It's actually such a cute toy. Basically, like, how does it work again? You like.
Okay, hold on, wait.
You make the most
so
of
you
your hands and it copies
you.
Oh, it copies you?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's really cool.
No way. Okay, we should have used this during the stream.
Well, I didn't know.
Wait,
I almost forgot. I could have played the drums.
I'm bad at drums though. See, this is supposed to help me teach me to get.
Oh!
I didn't know.
Careful. Yeah, it's kind of.
Wait, I'm shocked. How the. Why are people selling this used?
And then when you were looking for it and you couldn't find it, I was like, yes. Because I had already gotten it for you.
Oh, what?
So you want to put it lower here? Can I do it?
Wait, you practiced this?
No, I did kind of. Kind of.
Okay. So cool.
This, maybe?
Wait, Leslie, do you want to do the honors?
No, no, you do the
honors. No.
Oh, okay.
Oh, nice.
So you want to just. Yeah. Oh. Yeah, you might. I don't know, you might have to press so hard. And you can, like, adjust the 7 down to, like.
Oh! Wait, hold on, I think I need to make this one higher. Like, this one requires a lot more.
No, like, this arm is kind of stuck.
What?
Wow, Sarah, he just showed you up.
Hey, hey.
He's like, yeah, this is kind of broken, I think. And Sarah's like, yeah, give me that. Give me the controls.
That's a pretty cool instrument, actually.
What? I'm just trying to
kind
learn
of to do it hard. Yeah.
What's this?
His left arm is like, yeah, it's okay.
So I had to like swing this one really hard.
Yeah.
This is a workout.
So. Okay, let's try to do Country Roads. Wait, hold on. Okay, I feel like doing this slower is like.
More risk. Avi looks so troll doing it.
That's because I'm like trying to swing this super freaking hard. Okay, that's better.
Count us in.
Okay.
Faster.
give it up for what's his name?
Mr.
Naki. Give it up, Mr. Naki.
That's amazing. That is amazing.
My God.
Pogi! Oh, there goes my alarm.
Thank you. You can get a hand hug.
Okay.
Oh! Pogi.
How about a hand kiss?
Whoa.
Sorry. Weird champ.
Sorry.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
Aww, that's actually such a good gift. Like, I was like,
Leslie got her first hug from me this year.
I know, I've known her for 3 years now.
Why did I even? Oh, because it's lost a bet.
Yeah, I know. But I'm redeeming one on my birthday. I'm actually gonna be in LA for my birthday this year, and I get another one.
Pokey,
another one.
Pokey.
Yes.
But this is so cool.
Abby just gave me a hug for no reason the other day.
What? No, he didn't.
But I hadn't seen him in a long time.
Can't see him in a while.
So that was. I'm like, I miss DJ, you know?
Okay, fair,
he missed
fair,
me
fair,
enough
fair,
to
fair,
just
fair, fair.
Give me a hug based on emotion, not rules.
Yeah. One day I'll get my emotional hug too.
You gotta have like a major breakdown.
Ooh, okay. I have one every month.
Oh, yeah.
True.
But then you have to like come and find me and then cash it in.
Okay. Oh. Do I have to like come with tears?
Yeah, like no tears, no hug.
Can we just show record that we were emotional?
Yeah, can I bring video evidence?
I'm just getting flexed on now.
Can I try?
All right, Leslie, you understand why it's like this arm.
Yeah, the arm is kind of
like it doesn't have a full range of motion. I don't know if it's like this part or this part here.
I think it's this.
Or no, it's this. It needs to go.
Oh, maybe. Oh, is it this?
Yeah.
Something is really stiff there, though, on that side.
Yeah,
for
I'm
sure.
Just gonna check it out for experimental purposes.
For experimental purposes. Did you practice it?
Kind of. Just like doing it harder and stuff. Like wrist action.
See, it's difficult, right? It's not just me, right? Leslie?
Yeah, it's really hard.
Told you.
Oh, I love this thing.
Oh, sorry.
I thought I broke it. I thought I broke it, but I didn't.
Leslie.
Take it back.
Sarah, search hard and long for this. And you're gonna break it?
I didn't break it. It felt weird when I hit it. It's fine.
Oh, wait, yeah, you're right.
What?
Do you wanna try?
Yes. Yeah, you should try it. It's
see,
awesome.
TJ didn't want to ask, but I saw in his eyes that he wanted to.
I just want to see how it works.
Who do you think came up with
this?
Yeah.
What's this one stiffer?
His arm. Kind of stiff.
If you do that.
Country
boy. Oh, yeah, well, it's better.
Yeah.
You just move the drum.
If you just move the drum a little closer to it.
Oh!
Then it's like.
But then it hits it dead down. See, like, it like went down, like, after you put
This is the tightening thing, right?
So you gotta move the whole thing.
Yeah, tighten in the back a little bit. And move it up.
Okay.
Hi, bitch.
Country road. Take me home. Necessary?
Yes, it's necessary.
I look buff right now? Do I look buff?
Are you posting on Instagram right now?
Yeah, I have to post it.
Someone said I
have to make a post right now. I haven't posted in 2 weeks.
Can I also do a post on your stream?
Yeah. Okay. So this is
tradition around here. I only post pictures on Instagram once every few weeks, so you guys get to engage with my content. And since Leslie's here, I'll let her.
Yeah!
Do you have a picture you want to post?
We can all post on Instagram right now, and then.
Do you want me to send you the
boost our engagement?
Do you guys want a picture from this stream?
Oh, what? Post the picture at the same time.
Yeah.
Is that right? Sorry.
Okay, okay. Yeah, send the picture.
Okay, you want
my
the
ears
picture?
Are so sweaty.
I look
kind of sweet. Take me home.
Country roads.
Joe, Charming
Joe is here.
Yo, what's up? West Virginia. Now, mama. Leslie's not in this picture.
Wow! It's okay. I look really sweaty, so carry on.
Okay, well, do you have a picture you need to post too, though?
Yeah, I do.
Okay, what kind of picture is it?
It's just from I'll post it about TwitchCon. It's from last week.
Where's my phone?
Do you have a picture? Do you want me to send you a picture too, or?
Yes, what are we doing?
We're posting pictures on Instagram at the same time.
Okay.
Yeah!
And then we all go silent looking for our photos.
Wait, where'd you guys get the picture?
No, this is mine.
I'm sending it to you.
Oh, okay.
Can we send it on Twitter? Is that okay?
Okay.
Well, I don't know what you prefer.
Just text it to me. Or airdrop it. That's best.
Oh, airdrop? Oh, geez. Okay, airdrop. How do I use this technology? I'm stressing out.
Don't stress out!
Chat's waiting
Stop
for me to post this picture.
They don't care. They're patient.
Oh, they
so
do
if you
care.
Chat,
if you're patient, press one.
They're patient!
Yeah, right there, his name. The top, yeah.
We care! Oh. See, look how patient they are.
West
Virginia. Mountain mama.
Mountain mother. Are we captioning it something the same? Or?
Mine is completely different. You guys have the same pic.
Yeah, what is your picture? Is that us in it?
No, it's a solo pic. But I'm cashing in my Instagram engagement.
What's the point of this picture? Are we like, is this for TwitchCon?
No, I was just to put content on your Instagram, you know? Like, I post so infrequently that it's like an event when it happens.
Same. TBH. Pause champ. What are you guys pause champing about?
To our post.
I'm so confused.
Wait, what do you mean? Okay, wait, TJ, have you not seen my stream? You know, I just post my pictures on Instagram and tell them to like comment on it.
Oh yeah.
That's all I'm asking for.
Oh okay.
All right. I'm ready.
I'm ready too.
I'm almost ready.
I'm almost not ready.
Wait, we have to tag each other, right?
Well, I'm posting a different picture too.
What the heck? It's like not even with us in it.
It's not.
Wow.
You think that fits his Instagram aesthetic?
Aesthetic.
I don't post any
other people. Omega lol.
whoa.
Friends. Omega lol.
Whoa.
Friends, not my aesthetic.
No. Just do a photo shoot with me, then you can be my photos. Leslie?
Sorry.
How do I remove saturation in a certain color hue?
You go into Lightroom CC, the app. I don't think you do it on Instagram.
You think I'm that fancy, Leslie?
Yeah, actually.
Yeah, I would normally, but I don't got time.
Well.
Wait, what's your guys' Instas?
What?
Oh, I'm not in that.
Avocado peel.
Avocado.
Peeled. Peel, just peel.
Peel?
Yeah.
Single peel.
You guys play TwitchCon is tomorrow, basically.
What?
I know.
Like
oh,
it's,
yeah, yeah, yeah.
It's
Friday.
Pretty much,
Friday.
Well, tomorrow,
we get our practices,
yeah, like
yeah.
People get there. And it's just crazy because, like, every year it's like, it's just such a big, it's like, I remember every year so clearly because it's just so crazy.
Wow.
And then, like, it's, have you been, you're going, right?
My first time.
Oh my gosh. It's just, it's so much. It's, but, like,
so
in
nervous.
A good way.
Wow.
Yeah, I'm nervous too. I definitely have to shower.
I'm teaching about music on Insta.
Okay.
Leslie showering, pogs.
I know, it's a special event, so I'm taking my yearly shower.
I'll tag. Fuse, are you even following me?
Yes, of course I follow you on Instagram.
Prove it.
Well, I have to post my first post. I can't exit this, but I promise you I follow you.
Okay, ready? Is everyone ready?
Yes.
Yeah.
Wait, I need to make sure this is even like the right photo. Oh my god, I get like paranoid that I'm like posting the wrong one. Oh geez, I don't know if this is actually the one that I meant.
Should I tag location?
Hmm?
Just kidding.
No, can you not? I don't want to get swatted. Dang, I should have done this before the stream because now I don't know if, is that the right one? Is that the same color as this one?
Oh.
I think so. Okay.
Oh my god.
It's fine.
I didn't even filter mine.
Okay,
by the way.
Okay, no, I filtered it for you.
You did?
I did like light, like exposure correction stuff.
Wow.
Yeah, you're welcome. You're welcome. Geez. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Fuck. It doesn't look right. It doesn't look right.
Smash my head, Albie.
Okay. I'm sorry. Okay. The color's just off. That's fine. Whatever. I'm posting it.
Here we go. 3, 2, 1.
Go!
Okay, so chat, now your job is to like and comment on all of our photos. Once you've done that, you can redeem your Albie hug at TwitchCon.
What?
Whoa. Poggies.
Yep, you can redeem it. He said it himself.
And you don't even have to ask.
No.
Just walk up to him.
Yep.
No.
Yep.
No.
And give him a hug. But
all
only
right.
If you like all of ours.
Free hug for all of them. Oh, Puggy.
West Virginia.
Legend has it.
I'm
if
so
you comment
hungry.
Fast enough, she might respond.
All right. Here, I'll show you guys everyone's posts because they all like showed up back to back. There's Sarah's post. There's Leslie's post.
Puggy.
There's TJ's post. And then this is my post. it's kind of green. Should I delete it?
What?
Wait, what was
what?
Your post, Sarah?
My post.
Oh, well, mine is this, and then this.
We're responding to comments, guys.
Okay. Comment on which one you think is the best one. Actually,
hey.
Maybe.
Hey,
no,
whoa,
I'm just kidding. No, I'm kidding.
That's
they're all good.
The
correct answer is you guys are all the best. That's the correct answer.
Whoever says the nicest thing on mine, I will give you a really nice comment back.
Oh, my thing looks kind of green.
Wait, let me look at yours. I'll be the judge
okay.
of yours.
You do look buff when you hug your guitar. Oh,
someone said that to you?
Yes.
Oh, no.
Like that.
Okay, I was joking. I don't actually say which one's the best.
You're lovely, Mr. Brown Music. Wow. Big boy.
Should I delete my picture?
Oh my god, you're overthinking it, Albie.
Like, it looks like it's maybe a little bit too green, but I can't tell.
Okay, I'll be the judge of it.
Okay, you look, Leslie. You decide. If it's too green, I delete.
Okay, all right. Now,
oh, wait, Chris, I trust Chris's comment.
What do you mean? Oh.
Your pose looks more grayish
you look
purple.
Good
okay, that's fine. Then that's not green. Okay, what did
wait,
Cloud say on my post?
It's completely fine. There's zero, like, green. Wait.
Can you ask
fine.
Leslie to take a shower?
What?
He's taking a shower at TwitchCon.
For TwitchCon, wow!
Yeah, I told them I'm celebrating. Yeah, that's
okay.
Pretty sick, actually.
Okay, thank
you're
you.
Okay.
Okay, right, I'm
guys.
Gonna. Okay. Make sure to comment
on
everyone.
The best thing about this pic is that Fruzley isn't in it.
Like
raise
that
your
comment.
Hand on stream if you see my comment. I see it. What's up, dude?
You gotta say his name, otherwise he won't know.
I saw the wolf underscore.
What's the...
That's his name on Instagram.
You are best guy. Friends Omega Wolf.
Aww, these are so sweet. People are saying, it's my first time ever going to TwitchCon. I'm so excited to meet you. The hype is real. Aw, right. This is crazy.
Well, hopefully we'll all be performing at TwitchCon. So this is this group plus a couple more people are going to be joining us. So I think
is there going to be a rehearsal or like
Do you want to do Thursday or Friday? Well, do you think
Thursday night tomorrow?
Like, do you think Thursday would be less hectic than Friday?
Probably, yeah. Actually,
so maybe let's do Thursday, like once we get there and before the before the parties all start.
Yeah. So like,
Just send me like what you guys want to play. And then we'll meet together Thursday and potentially Friday, whoever's like free. And then it's at 10:40, I believe now, right?
Whoa.
10:40 a.m. Yeah, I know.
TJ, can you give me a kiss, please?
You're gonna deny them that.
Da da
bye. I'm sweating so much. Okay, let's get out of here. All right, thanks for watching the stream, guys. Once again, Avocado Peel, aka Sarah, Foosley, Leslie, TJ Brown Music.
Don't forget to like and comment on all of our Instagram posts.
Yeah, Instagram posts.
Twice! Well, actually, I don't think anything. Just
twice!
Yeah. Share, like, comment, subscribe.
Share it with your mom.
Also, thanks everyone who subscribed to the stream today. Hopefully, I'll treat everyone out to food or something now.
Yeah,
so.
I'm so hungry.
Yeah, yeah, yeah,
oh,
yeah.
Us.
Yeah.
Yes. I thought you were talking to them. No. At TwitchCon. I was like, wow.
No, that's too many people to treat. And also thanks again for all the hosts. I'm trying to think of the order. There's so many. It was...
Yeah, dude. You had a lot of hosts.
Who was the first one?
There
was Megan.
No, Megan first.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Oh, Megan.
So Megan, and then Lily, and then Skara.
Skara.
Yeah, and then I think I saw P-Leaf.
Yeah, P-Leaf. Oh. And then Box-Box.
And Box-Box. Oh, Box was before P-Leaf. There's so many.
That's insane.
God. Because people just like music, you know? Like,
yeah.
You know, there's a lot of people who stayed. Usually music is not that popular on Twitch, so it...
Yeah, people, they've always liked our
That's not true.
Streams.
I mean, yeah, yeah.
Thank you guys for watching.
Press
really
one if you guys want us to never do this again.
Press one if we should never do this again. If there's one, one.
Oh! All right, we're never doing this again.
Oh, no.
All right. This is the last stream.
Never, never again.
To the last music club ever.
Oh, you know what's gonna be sick?
What?
So, Miriam's playing with us, right?
Yeah.
Okay, let me make sure she's actually...
I talked to her today.
Okay, she's starting soon.
Well, that's perfect. Just wait for her to like go live and then...
Oh, snap.
Whoa.
And then, like,
ooh. Huge.
Yeah.
Yes, huge. Miriam, aka Lunity, she's gonna be performing with us, guys. Great singer, super comfy streamer.
Whoa.
Yeah. So
give her some love.
I kind of want to wait until she goes live, but I also don't know how long she's going to go.
True. Does anyone know how long she tends to idle? TJ, sing for me, baby. I don't answer to cat calls.
Oh, come on.
TJ, sing.
Oh, yeah, maybe. What should we tell her to
just sing? Come to my stream, okay? I'll sing for you next time.
Yeah.
Yeah. TJ does music every Tuesday.
I do music streams, y'all.
Yeah.
We do some...
They all do music
live learns, we do...
She is live, but she's on a starting soon screen, so I kind of want to wait until she's like not in a starting soon screen. But maybe...
TJ is a cam boy.
Let's see how long...
I guess we're all cam.
Yeah, I'll message her.
People.
Wait, she
TJ, see you in our modest chat.
3 minutes ago.
So she's...
Should we text her? I'll text her.
Miriam! Go live so I can raid you.
Go live, fool.
I mean, not starting screen.
TJ is my dad. Sarah is too cute. Mr. Naki is so cute.
Oh, wait,
Mr.
I didn't even read all... Okay, I'm just going to thank subs right now while
we
wait.
Mr.
Oh,
song.
She's live. Okay.
Yay! Go.
Okay, all right. Thanks, everyone. Thanks. Bye, forever.
Bye, forever.
Bye. Wait, hold on. Wait. Get in the raid. Get in the raid.
Bye.
In the raid.